called Caveman Style. This is the original, aboriginal, I mean, ball classic as played at France, Pass, Earth, and Grid Champs look like back in the dim, misty days when men were men and they forgot to take the pig out of his pigskin. Starting from a T-bone formation, no doubt, and behind powerful interference, Neanderthal Jones pokes his way over with the pig. Pig and pokes about. Hooray for Neanderthal. Come on, team. Let's get on the ball and take home the bacon. Touchdown bound, or is he? At any rate, this Stone Age play has more broken heads than broken field running. Well, bowl me down. It's lucky for the football, Mr. Porter, that is, that they don't try a field goal. He's in enough trouble as it is now. He's afraid they'll strike while the gridiron is hot, and presto, pork chops. So it's a fumble, and this little pig is off the market. He's got all the football he wants. That's what he thinks. This goes on until the cavemen are all caved in. And the pig, well, last we heard, he was still running. Higgledy-piggledy.